a story about a leopard cat in a shopping center, and how no one has ever come out of this place other than a crazy white man and a couple of crazy old women. While I was in the restroom yesterday, I thought about it. My wife and I are really happy together. It's been a really hard marriage at times, and the last thing I think about is my wife or my children. They mean the world to me. I don't really have any personal belongings outside of my cat, and I don't have any problems whatsoever.